Tell me what denim is right now. Tell me what it's made out of. How do they make it? You'd be fucking dead if that was a real scenario.
Oh, you guys think that your face is asymmetrical? Well, the filter doesn't even work on me. What the fuck is this?
These two are cameras.
So, this is the flashlight?
Yeah.
So, if I hit it, nothing happens.
No, you gotta, man. You gotta, no.
I don't have a problem. It was buy two, get one free. And that's a deal. And I'm a businesswoman.
Okay. Wish for baby. Wow. Oh, I have to wish? Okay.
No more chlamydia.
Hey, where do you want to go out to eat?
I don't know, maybe we could go to like a Greek restaurant?
I was thinking something a little crazier, you know?
I've got just the place.
Whoa.
It's been a long day. I need a beer. What's up, Connor?
Yep.
Fun fact number 60. Did you know that I am scared?
What's for lunch, Mo? Show the boys, show the boys.
Ice cream.
Yep, show them which type of ice cream it is, what brand. Magnum Deluxe. Oh, Mountain Dew as well.
There's some tuna in the back.
Oh. What a fucking man.
Okay, this is the amount of money I have in my purse today because I have children. Okay. This is the amount of money I would have in my purse today if I didn't have children.
I am fine, and this is not an emergency, but it is a valid reason to call off of work tomorrow, right?
Hold on. That's the funniest thing I've ever seen. I think that would have to be the world's most expensive Taco Bell order.
Hello, everyone. Lose weight if you big.
Dude, what the fuck? What do you want?
Not the crappy patty formula.
Okay, maybe.
So I'm grocery shopping, and I was like, oh my gosh, I feel like such an adult. And then two things hit me. I looked at what I had in my cart, and I realized I was pushing the cart like this.
I do not like Home Depot's bathrooms, but when a girl's gotta go.
His Royal Majesty says trade between our two nations shall continue as scheduled. And not to worry about the impending.
Bet. Thanks, man.
Hey, man. Hey, what's up, dog? Go ahead and just get in.
Gosh. All right.
Sleepover. Wow, your hair is so gorgeous.
Gosh, Timmy, you like Scrumble Humble. Well, Timmy, you like Scrumble Humble.
I've never told anybody this before. Like, anybody. In 2014, during a depressive episode.
Oh, fuck!
I'm thirsty.
I can't. 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 2, 1, 2. Wait, take a side of your face. It's literally yours.
So apparently, if you make a shocked face and then smile, it's your serial killer face.
Oh, that's creepy.
Mike.
Yeah?
Pussy or bread for the rest of your life?
Like pussy in general or your pussy?
My pussy.
Bread. 1000%.
Yo, which character am I from the show?
Mindy. No, dude, I'm not even like her. Stop.
Please, put your penis away.
No.
I'm not going to ask you again. Put your penis away.
I am who I am.
Oh, wow. Oh, look at that. My car is getting so wet. Yeah, you like that?
Hey, Liv. Liv. We work.
What?
We do work.
Man, I love cilantro.
So this is how my husband unloads groceries. Apparently he doesn't want to make two trips. Yep. And good job, babe.
Thank you.
Shut the door.
Alright, she crying because she's scared of me. She's scared of my little mask I got on. She's still up in there crying because I scared her. Like, am I that doggone scary?
Okay, so this is Eli, and I'm going to be asking him some questions. So is there any difference of having a blind sister than not having a blind sister? Or like any best things about me? No, I'm perfect the way I am. Can you get my ice cream in the freezer, please?
Yep.
It's like, I think the coffee one.
There's none in here.
I literally had half a container left yesterday. I literally only had a little.
I don't know what happened to me.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, that one has an eyebrow.
Did you know black beans make the most delicious brownies?
If I bite into a black bean brownie, my black ass is calling the FBI. Don't play with me.
Stop. A vid? What the fuck is this? Oh my god! Okay? Ah! This shit made my butthole tickle. Oh my god!
Did you guys know bananas are good for your memory? My girlfriend put one in my ass 2 months ago and I still remember.
To report a problem with this ATM, please call and reference this ATM, Amaho 563.
How you so steady with it? They say he hurt pockets swollen. You gotta show me this shit.
Better tell you how I'm doing this shit.
What inspired you to build a second Krusty Krab right next door to the original?
Money!
Yo, let's build a house, but instead of putting the roof on top, let's put it on the ground.
What if you had underwear?
Burn that shit and take your ass to Walmart and get some new drawers.
Okay, so here goes another anonymous story.
Let's do it.
This story is about how I made a porno with my boyfriend's parents.
You made a what with your boyfriend's parents? Hell no.
Hey, no, not my parents.
And that's the only reason I want to come after school. Taking this shit off of me. I look like a clam.
Oh my god.
Some studies suggest that the ability to get off the ground without using your hands is a predictor for all-cause mortality.
truck! Toy truck!
I just super daddied my pants.
What?
Shadoodled. I shit my pants, I think.
Gross. You don't have pants on.
You know what? Your dad rocked my world today. So good.
Is here.
Like, so. Thank you. Is Ronald there? Is Ronald in?
Ronald?
Yeah, tell Ronald to come out.
I will.
Wait, I thought you said you liked feet.
I do. But.
But what?
Asking about kids like you know my kids.
I do know your kids.
How do you know my kids?
I know your kid because I know your baby daddy. I know your baby daddy because I sit on his like almost every other night. And.
Behind this paper towel dispenser is a hidden secret. And when it was opened, this was discovered. A shrine to, of all people, Danny DeVito.
What kind of bagel am I?
It's not funny, I got school.
Janelle,
I got school tomorrow, it's not-
Random piece of plastic? Yes!